Coming in, what's the bet?
I backed Harbour Law each way at a big price. Now, he's got absolutely zero chance on form overall, but he's a tough stayer who's improved every time he's run. I think he'll run his race. I think he'll beat more than beat him. He'll definitely stay and might just cause a surprise.